In this video, you will learn some of Tekla Structural Designer's keyboard shortcuts to increase your productivity. You can quickly switch to different scene views or interface windows by holding down Ctrl and pressing the Tab key. The switcher appears with a list of interface windows displayed on the left and scene views on the right. With the Ctrl key still held down, use the arrow keys to move around the switcher. Release the Ctrl key to switch to the highlighted scene view or interface window. You can switch the active scene view to a different view regime using the keyboard combination CTRL+R, immediately followed by CTRL+, the numbers 1 to 6. Each number represents a different view regime. CTRL+R, followed by CTRL+2, switches to the solver view. CTRL+R, followed by CTRL+3, switches to the results view. If available, CTRL+R, followed by CTRL+4, switches to the wind view. CTRL+R, followed by CTRL+5, switches to the review view. CTRL+R, followed by CTRL+6, switches to the slab deflection view. CTRL+R, followed by CTRL+1, switches to the structural view. You can switch from a 2D to a 3D view using the keyboard combination CTRL+T. This command is helpful if you want to see which members are connected out of the plane of the view. You can toggle the visibility of the ViewCube in a 3D view by pressing F8. You can also toggle the visibility of the ViewCube in 2D views that have been switched to a 3D view. Use the keyboard combination Z and A to zoom out to the left, front, top isometric view of the 3D model. When in a 2D view, the view zooms out to the extents of the view. For this keyboard shortcut to work, at least one member in the active scene view should be selected. You can then use the keyboard combination Z and S to zoom into the selected members. You can zoom into the cursor location using Z1, Z2, and Z3. Each keyboard combination uses a cube width of 1, 2, or 3 meters to set the zoom magnification. You can use absolute, relative, or polar coordinates when creating, editing, or measuring within Tekla Structural Designer. The default coordinate system is relative. Pressing F3 cycles through each system. Absolute, polar, and relative. You can navigate the tree structure using the arrow keys. You can press the up and down arrow keys to move through the items. If a plus symbol exists to the left of the description, you can use the right arrow key to expand the branch and reveal sub-items. Pressing the left arrow key while on a sub-item returns you to the branch title. Pressing the left key whilst on a main branch title hides the sub-items. The properties of the highlighted item are shown in the Properties window. You can use the down or right arrow keys to move down through the property items. Use the up or left arrow keys to move up through the property items. You can use the Tab key to switch to editing mode. The right-hand side of the property item will be highlighted. You can press the Tab key to come out of editing mode and save any changes you have made. the left-hand side of the property item will be highlighted. While in editing mode, if the property item has a list, you can press the tab key again to highlight it. Pressing the space bar will open the list. Use the arrow keys to move around the list and press enter to select the required list item. When a property has a checkbox, you can access editing mode by pressing the tab key and then press the space bar to toggle the checkbox. While working in a Show Alter State view, you can quickly switch between the different attribute options using the attribute key, the letter A. Similarly, you can use the M key to quickly switch between the different modes available in the chosen Show Alter State view. Use the up and down arrow keys to navigate the items in the scene content window. Use the keyboard combination, Control, and the right or left arrow keys to expand and contract the branch. Use the spacebar to toggle the checkbox. The process window provides visible feedback on the modeling and design process. You can quickly toggle the visibility of the process window using the keyboard combination Control and P. You can use the keyboard shortcut Control+D to run model validation. Upon completing the command, the status workspace becomes active to view the validation process results. While placing a member in the model, you can use the keyboard shortcut F2 to specify the position. Use Tab to switch between the different input boxes. Type the required value and press Enter to confirm. You can access the online help system by pressing the function key F1. The help system opens in your default web browser, ready for you to browse or search for the topic of interest. The keyboard shortcut is handy while working in a dialog, since the help button on the ribbon is not accessible while dialogs are open. You can quickly find members in the model using the keyboard shortcut, Control+F. If you have enjoyed using the keyboard to quickly access commands, then take a look at the Quick Access feature. Pressing Control+Q opens the Quick Access window. Recently used commands are listed. As you type, a list of the most relevant actions related to your keywords are displayed. Choose the required command. If you want to learn more about this feature, browse Tekla User Assistance for how to use the Quick Access window. Using well-chosen keywords can find settings and properties within windows like these. We hope you have enjoyed this video and discovered some keyboard shortcuts you can utilize to improve your productivity.